28-year-old man was shot and killed in a drive-by shooting in North Philadelphia. It happened right there on the 2800 block of North Lithgow Street just after 10:30 last night. Police telling us a man was just sitting outside of his home when a van pulled up, fired 19 shots. He was struck multiple times. So far, there's no description of the suspect.